Welcome to rygurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to enable and disable attachment in Jira data center versions. If you're working into any projects and you're struggling to manage all of your attachments, or maybe you're struggling to manage your size and space, then probably you can use this for enabling and disabling attachment from any issue type. So we'll show you how we can do it. For performing this activity, generally we have to navigate it to this page, and after navigating, we can edit setting. Once we will do the settings, if you can see here, when I will create issue, I do have attachment enabled. So I'm able to attach any size documents, but if I want to disable it, click on update. So here, once I will disable it, probably click on update. Now attachments is disabled now. When I will navigate it to back and start creating any issue, I won't find it out the attachment sections or attachment options here, so that we will store lots of time and space for managing these resources. Let's say your team members is creating with bulky attachments. So generally, while creating this bulky attachments, it's always getting our space full. To avoid this, we can enable and disable attachment from here. As of now, if I want to enable it, so probably I have to select all the settings and click on. Then again, when I will navigate, hit back to create page, and here I can see attachment is enabled for me. This is how we can enable and disable attachments from Jira data center version. Hope you liked it. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within yourself. Thank you for watching.